I feel like we all got very lucky that Sir Isaac Newton was like a very intelligent man, you know? Because I feel like a lesser man might have just invented like some kind of like Apple helmet. Can you guys imagine if you saw a guy like lying face down in a puddle, but then he has like a snorkel on? Like, do you start to feel more worried about that guy or less worried about that guy?